William, welcome to Swansea City. It's a pleasure to have you here. Can you just tell us a little bit about why you're here today?
I'm here because I came to do the interview with Claude Makelele, because I used to play with him for many years at Chelsea, at Marseille, and as well with the national team. So I'm working for the French TV as a pundit, you know, that is my new job, you know. So now I go almost everywhere, you know, to do the interview with the players I used to play with. So it was a good opportunity for me to come at Swansea and to speak with Claude and to know a little bit about his new job as an assistant coach. So at the same time, you know, we had a little conversation already, you know, and that remind me, you know, some years I spent with him as a player.
As you mentioned, you played at Marseille, Chelsea, and obviously France as well with Claude. As a defender, what was it like to play with someone in front of them?
You know, as a defender, I think it was good to play with Claude, you know, because he was very clever about what he has to do on the pitch, you know, and he had a lot of experience as well, because he used to play for Real Madrid, you know, he won the Champions League, he won some trophy there, you know, so I learned a lot from him, you know. All the time he was speak to me on the pitch, outside, you know, to explain to me how I have to play and what he will do to help the defender, you know. So when you are the defender, you know, your job is a little bit easier, you know. I will say, you know, you play with a cigar in your mouth, you know. So yeah, it was great to play with that kind of players, you know. And I think the football changed as well now, you know. Since Claude was playing in England, I think all the midfield players try to play like him, or some club try to get some player like Claude Makelele. So for France, he's a legend.
I guess to you then, it wasn't any surprise that Claude went into coaching and into the management side of things, because of the impact he had as a player on you.
I was a little bit surprised, to be honest, when he decided to be an assistant coach. But in France, because he was a manager in France for Bastia, you know, I start to watch some game, and after a few games, I said to myself, Claude can be a good assistant coach, you know, because you know he had that mentality, you know, he's a warrior. He wants to win games, you know, but to win games, you have to work hard, you know. So for Swansea, I know your target is to stay in the Premier League. And with the players you got, I'm sure you will stay in the Premier League. But when you play against a big team, you have to work hard.
There's a big team coming up on Saturday, one of those big teams that you mentioned, your old club, Chelsea. It's going to be a tough one for Swansea, you think, but always got a chance given the recent performances?
It will be tough, to be honest. It will be tough because you play against the team who are on top of the league. You know, Chelsea, you know, they play the good football. You know, you got so many talented players. So on Saturday, it won't be easy to beat Chelsea, but you never know. And I think you improve already, you know. You beat Liverpool 3-2 at Anfield, and it's not easy to beat Liverpool there. So for Saturday, you know, if the players know what they have to do and if they do it very well, you know, in football you never know. You can go back home with 3 points, with 1 point, but for 90 minutes you have to run everywhere.
You mentioned Swansea's improved a lot in recent weeks. Have you been surprised at all by how much the club has come along since Paul and obviously Claude have come into the club?
I'm not really surprised because I know Claude and I know what he wants. Like I said, he wants to win every game. He wants his players to give the maximum at the training and for the game. And Paul, you know, I don't know him, but I had the opportunity to speak with him a little bit, and I can feel he knows the football very well, and I'm sure he will. What he can bring to Swansea is the winner mentality.
Do you feel confident now that Swansea will stay up? There's only 4 points between themselves and the relegation zone, but for you, will they be safe come the end of the season?
After what I've seen from today, you know, I'm sure Swansea will stay in the Premier League, you know, because I had the opportunity to speak a little bit with some players, you know, because I used to play with Gelfis, Sir Goodson, Kyle Norton, you know, and even the atmosphere, you know, is great, you know, and that is important as well, you know, when the atmosphere between the players are very good, you know, you can see that as well on the pitch. So I'm sure all the players, they will fight for each other, you know, and at the end of the season, Swansea will stay in the Premier League, and I cross my finger.